Well, if you were like me, you spent this rainy Saturday morning in bed, but some folks were up early running in the rain. The 29th annual Jingle Bell Run had a phenomenal turnout. 800 folks ran a mile around the Dayton Mall with bells, so it was a noisy bunch, but all for a really great cause. The run raises funds for the Premier Health Arthritis Foundation. Even this morning's nasty weather couldn't stop these folks.
This morning it was dark, 37 degrees, pouring down rain and windy, and yet still 700-800 people show up. They're special people, they run hard, and they're all here for a purpose.
Arthritis affects more than 2.6 million people here in Ohio. Today's event raised more than $60,000 for research.